I'm an engineering major. I like to design. That's my hobby. So this class, engineering design, yeah, I felt like it was the best for me. And there was more of practical than the theoretical part of the class. So it helped me a lot.
We do a number of projects over the course of the semester. So it's kind of a blend of, you know, teaching some of the principles and some physics and some math. But we tried to make it project-oriented, lab-oriented, so the kids are always doing something. And, you know, part of the philosophy is that we want to expose them to the sorts of problems that engineers can solve. And, you know, the conundrum is they're freshmen. Most of the kids that take this are freshmen, first or second year, semester freshmen. So they haven't really learned too much engineering yet to apply. So we kind of give them little tiny pieces of the engineering and the physics and the math that they need to do specific projects. But we try to make it more fun, more hands-on, more where they can see how specific principles would be applied to problem solving.
Coming in as a freshman for an introduction engineering course, you get to work with a lot of the computers. You get to see, oh, how would an engineering firm want to do something? So it's a good way to start off and see if you'd even want to be an engineer. Do you like doing this or not?
We had another project where they built towers out of wood, and we crushed them in a material testing machine, and they could see, you know, whoever built the strongest tower would win that competition. So we've had, you know, a series of competitions where they get to do things, build things. In some of the cases, they get to simulate what the performance would be like using some of the computer technology that we have here, so they can see what it would be like on a computer model, and then they can say, oh, well, you know, we want to implement that feature in our design or this feature in our design. So we're trying to blend some of that sort of work and the hands-on work to give them, you know, a real-life experience about what they will be able to do in a couple of years when they've learned all the engineering that is to come.